gonna take the answer that her death was accidental. She deserves at least to get an investigation into why did she drown in the river.
We deserve to know the truth. Shukri has gone. She has definitely gone to a better place. But we deserve to know what has happened since she has left the school and how did she end up in the river. Like, we just want to know that part. That's what we want.
Shukri was my niece. And yeah, so we're all here gathered as a Somali community just to give support to each other. So we're
really Shukri was the pride of the family. She was just I don't like to say, but she was a golden child. You know, she made everybody happy around her and the whole community, everybody distraught. And she just left a mark on everybody's hearts as soon as they met her.
I am councillor, London Borough of Islington, and a mayor, London Borough of Islington.
So tell me more about what happened on the 27th of June with Shukri down in Mary.
Shukri, her body has been found with no explanation. And the family is up to date trying to find out what's happening. And both the school and the police authorities have not explained. And that's why we're here. We want justice for Shukri.
Shame on you, TFD! Shame on you, TFD!
Why does Shukri die? Was because of the fact that there was not enough for people like us for her to actually come in and support us. So when we come into the
subscribe, comment, and hit the thumbs.
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
We won't be silent!
Justice!
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 Say her name!
Shukri!
Say her name!
Shukri!
Say her name!
Shukri!
Say her name!
Shukri!
We won't be silent!
Justice!
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 No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
We won't be silent!
Justice!
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 No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
Say her name!
Shukri!
Say her name!
Shukri!
Say her name!
Shukri!
Say her name!
Shukri!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
We won't be silent!
Justice!
We won't be silent!
Justice!
Explain how the community is currently feeling after the untimely and sudden death.
I think quite shocked. You don't really expect such thing to happen here in the UK, and it's, I don't know how I'm feeling. I feel confused. It's some of the stories that you don't really hear in the UK. And I think what troubles us the most is the fact that the investigation was closed too soon, too quickly. So that's why we're a bit surprised that it happened so quickly. So maybe if we're still talking about it in a national level, then it would have been easier. So to maybe ease the pain and to support her family we're just here just to support the mom and just to show her that we're together. But I think if the investigation wasn't closed so quickly, maybe this would have been better.
Tell me your opinion of why you think the investigation was closed so quickly.
I don't know. I think that's, we're demanding answers, I guess.
Say her name!
Shukri!
We won't be silent!
Justice!
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 No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
Tell me more about this campaign and why you've come all the way down to the Department for Education in London.
Well, firstly, we're here to stand in solidarity with Shukri's mother, who has been denied justice. We're here to pressure the authorities into conducting a thorough, non-biased, full investigation into the circumstances of Shukri Abdi's death. And we're here seeking justice, literally justice.
Today we are are Shukri's voice. Today we are Shukri's mom's voice. عرك وكعية قالتها فهمان صومالي the digod رقص معها. No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Say her name.
Shukri Abdi.
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 No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Found out what had happened?
Well, basically, because I live in London and, you know...
So do I.
Yes, so my cousin, Zamzam Harid, she lives in Bury, which is very close to the Manchester. So we found out, like, around 5 a.m. in the morning, where I just heard, like, my mum, like, screaming while she was on the phone speaking to someone. Well, when we first heard the story, we just couldn't believe it, because it sounds unrealistic, like... She came into this country, like, she's only been here, like, for 2 years and a couple of months. So she's been, you know, new into this country. And she's been working so hard to improve her English and, you know, to adapt within the culture and make friends. Shukri was a very peaceful young girl who had, you know, a whole life ahead of her. And all that has just been taken away from her by, you know, like, we still don't know what exactly has happened. But as her family, we are extremely shattered about this tragedy. Like, we always hear about this story, but you just don't imagine this happening within your family, and when it really happened, like, it just, I mean, I can't really put it into words, but we are extremely shattered about this story. But when we first heard it, we just couldn't believe it. And then when immediately me and my mom, we made our way to Barry just to find out about the story and, you know, has this exactly has happened. And when we made our way there, then we just realized that she was completely gone, like Shukri was dead. Because at the beginning, we thought that she was in a critical condition. But it has been confirmed. When we made our way to Barry, we found out that she was dead, like it was too late. So we were working so hard to do the arrangements for the funeral and the funeral cost. And there was a lot of stuff to do as well there as well. But however, for the story, it's still an ongoing case, so I can't get into it or I can't even give you any details about it. But we do have faith and trust in the authorities and we hope to get justice, and we would not rest until we get the justice.
Are you related to Shukri?
Yeah, that's my cousin, first cousin.
So tell me more about Shukri.
Oh, Shukri was a pride of the family. She was just I don't like to say it, but she was a golden child. You know, she made everybody happy around her and the whole community, everybody distraught, and she just left a mark on everybody's hearts as soon as they met her.
What has the last 3 weeks been like for the family?
It's been difficult, you know, because trying to find answers and having to deal with the pain of the loss, same time not getting answers, so it was just getting a bit too much for the family, and we just felt like we didn't get enough support that we needed, but now the support is growing and the mother's found a bit of strength inside that.
Shukri! 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 Shukri!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice! No peace!
You know why we are here today?
Yes!
Peace?
Yes!
For Shukri and justice for Shukri. Why? Because the education department, decision makers, and the police, child safety, safeguarding children, has all failed Shukri. That's why, as a tight-knit community, we need to come together and speak for those who cannot understand the system. And that's what happened. As a mother of four children. As a mother of four children, I have worked in schools more than 14 years. I have seen it all happen. I have seen young people have been bullied and bullied and nobody ever cared for them. And it is so sad and sad. I am here today for Shukri, 12-year-old girl. On behalf of her mother, I am speaking. I have never met, but I am a mother. I know what she is suffering. Coming to this country for safe haven, that has killed her daughter. What is going on? Our politicians are interested in our votes, but they do not care the Somali community. I am a politician myself, but I am speaking as a Somali mother. I am speaking as a human being. I am speaking as a Muslim woman. When too many our children's gone down the dumps, for what? Politicians up there in Westminster take our votes. What do they do for us?
Nothing.
Did we ever ask? This is why I am so, so emotional to see our young people coming together. We need to reconnect and fight the fight, the good fight. The reason is we can no longer have another Shukri case coming. Shukri is gone. But today, if they could have policies for other children gone down, we want a policy from Westminster for Shukri. Shukri deserves better. Her mother deserves better. What we need is today to come together, and young Somalis, please, like my sister said, don't just think about back home, Somalia, Somaliland, wherever you come from. You are Somali. You need justice in this country. If you cannot get justice for your sisters, for your children, for your brothers, what is the point of you living? In Judgment Day, we will be asked for Shukri. What did we do? Today, we want more young Somalis come together. We need to come by the thousands. We are Good, alhamdulillah, we came today, but we want more. Justice for Shukri.
No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace.
We are sending a strong message to the Department of Education, the UK Prime Minister, and all other decision makers, the Mayor of London. We want, and the Greater Manchester Police. We are sending. We want justice. When too many our children has gone down for what? A question mark. They can have professionals and have roundtable discussions for what? So they can upscale their career. No, not on our watch. Shukri means a lot more than one too many of our children. Thank you so much.
No justice, no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
And if we allow this case to go unnoticed, I fear for the future of children like Shukri Abdi. Now, there were many things I wanted to say today, but the thing that touched me deeply was Shukri's mother. Because just like Shukri's mother, I am a Somali, Muslim, black refugee.
African.
My point is, just like Shukri's mother, we came to this country. But the only difference between us and Shukri's mother is we have had the privilege of what? A Western-based education. We have had the privilege of learning a system where we know our rights. We have the privilege of having a voice and being able to hold others accountable when there's any misconduct or negligence. Unfortunately, Shukri is no longer here with us, but we are here today and we will be here. We will be her voice. What I'm trying to say is, it is not only my responsibility, it is all of our responsibilities to demand justice for Shukri Abdi. And in order for us to move forward and to heal from this, it is essential that we tell the past truthfully. And that starts with what? Justice. No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
We won't be silent.
Justice.
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 We stand here today so that we may never forget. Why? So that this may never happen again. We won't be silent.
Justice.
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 Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
Say her name.
Shukri.
We won't be silent.
Justice.
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 No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No peace!
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh.
Shhh! 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 Generation kan yaryarka ah, buquruh badan o meesha taagan o kadidiyay walaashood o maanta ma'aragtay sida aragtay uba o loo ma'aragtay haqqeeda loo duudsi marka waxa idin sheegaya inaan mida idin kaga waayay aragsana idin sheegaya horta wadan Soomaaliya la jiraado o aad u qiimo badan aad ka dhalateen laakiin I'm very sorry we are guilty. We are one dijibinay wadankii baan baabiinay dadkeena ayaa baabiyay idinka ma aha idinka ma aha idinka waxba kama sameeyne laakin idinka xuquuqdiina raadsan kara maashana idinka xuquuqdiina ku raadsan kara wadankiinana idinku idin sugaya macna dadka wadanka jira oo madaxda ah ama waxa ah maxay ahayto anaga camal ah Idinkaas yar yar ka ah. Somalia and trade on Russia. One community
stand in solidarity with Shukri's mom. You have chosen to stand against injustice, and you have chosen to stand for every single mother and child which is lost in the system today, guys. Okay? First and foremost, how do we live in a society whereby they can pick and choose which life matters? How do we live in a society so democratic, so West, yet they don't want to investigate into the death of a young child? How? Well, I'll tell you how. Shukri Abdi was a 12-year-old Muslim black refugee girl who came to this country just to have her life robbed away from her. But her life did not matter to them, guys. You know? And you know what the saddest thing about this is they tried to sweep and sweep it under the rug. They sweep and they sweep. Lakin Somali the Mahmah Betrahda. Look, look, Maro, Lami Bukusada. Look, look, Maro, Lami Bukusada. Meaning, let me just translate. And go through as many alleyways as you guys want, you will still come out onto a main road. And this will still come out to light because we will make it come out to light. They can fight us. They can fight us until the sun comes up, until the sun comes down. But I'm telling you, Somali didn't make a scream at them. And when the community comes together, there is nothing stronger than us. And the only thing stopping us is us. And that's why it's important. I'd like to say one thing to Shukri's mom. I know if you're here or listening through the cameras, I'd just like to say, Eid for half second as murdered. Do not think for one hali in Birksi in our Eid joke. I never could jobna, Somali nima yadad nima could jobna. And we will ensure that Shukri gets justice, no doubt about that. No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
Not GMP, not Gold Oak, not James Frith, not Theresa May. Nobody is going to stop the course of justice. No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
Thank you very much, guys.
No justice,
no peace.
No justice,
no peace.
Subscribe, comment, and hit the thumbs.
So you must make sure when you subscribe, your bell button, your personalized bell button, is switched on.